cool band, fan band, you know, I have you.
Millie Vanilli, pop out of your city. I hit up Chris, she coming and get me. Got hitters, don't mess, don't handle like Ricky. We got the loud, you know that it's sticky. Millie Vanilli, pop out of your city. I hit up Chris, she coming and get me. Got hitters, don't mess, don't handle like Ricky. We got the loud, you know that it's sticky. Pop out of my city.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl Cringle. Welcome, let's mingle and welcome to my channel. Now, as you can see, I'm on the move because I'm trying to rush. Trying to surprise my girlfriend with a little picnic in a park today, you know, and we might do some other things, but now I'm rushing to get her some food.
Yeah, calls. Oh, that's it. All right, yes, and white rice.
Yes, I'll take a card too. Thank you. Oh, card. Let's see. Happy birthday. Our thoughts and prayers for real soon. Happy birthday. Just because. I like that. Just because card.
We got the new belay, about to try it out and do this truth and drink for y'all. So yeah, supposedly this is new. Oh, it's coming from here.
Alright, it's a chop.
Yeah. Supposedly this is new, so we about to try it out and do a truth and drink.
Woo!
I never open up.
Woo!
Is it gonna pop though? I never open. Stop. Is it gonna pop though? I never open up a bottle regular.
No.
Like, is it gonna?
No. You didn't shake it.
So just like this?
Yeah.
Feel it.
Ooh, bubbly. Woo!
Yeah.
Okay. I'm supposed to keep pouring it.
So why you tell me to stop with that one?
Huh? Because you... Oh, never mind. Okay.
Tell me.
That's fair.
Tell me.
No.
Well, tell them. What if they don't know? Why I gotta keep pouring it?
You're supposed to keep going until the bubbles go up to the rim, and then you're
and then bring it up, and then that's exactly how much will be left in the wine glass for you to drink. Makes like air. No, that's it. Oh, and it should be about even.
Yeah, that's good. I didn't bring a little.
The corkscrew doesn't go back in after you pop it.
I know. That's what I'm saying. I'll put this here for now. One cheers?
Yes.
Cheers.
Cheers to your 1K views on your YouTube and your subscribers. All in less than a month.
Yeah, thanks, guys. Thanks, guys.
Cheers. Cheers. Tap it down.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
I lose it over.
Cheers.
Are we doing it over? Sorry guys, we're on a hill right now, so we're kind of crooked. Well, not kind of, we are crooked. We like, oh, sorry. Let me try to move back.
I'll pour it as a shot for you.
So,
who's hungry you was?
I was?
Yeah, just in case my leg needs a little space.
Oh, I so we came to the park. Sorry, it's a little windy right now. Oh, it's too windy. Oh, we came to the park to do this truth and drink with you guys. We looked up some questions online. Hold on, let me get my shit. Oh, wait, I didn't even introduce you. Sorry. You want to introduce yourself?
What's up, YouTube? I'm Jolie.
Yeah. Like she said. You saw her in my other videos, but you never.
Oh, like barely introduced myself?
Yeah, but.
Hi, guys.
You guys already know the rules of the game. Answer it truthfully. If you don't want to answer it, you gotta drink.
And we didn't look for no questions.
Yeah, we winged it.
Because this is unorganized, so we're gonna do it like this, back and back, back to forth. So, tell me something you're always afraid to express. I'll go first, because you took too long.
You asked me the question.
I did.
So how you going first? You gonna answer it?
No, you answer it. Like, I'll ask you a question first.
Oh. What?
Like, I'll ask you a question first.
I get it, but what's the question?
Tell me something you were always afraid to express. Oh, what is something you was always afraid to express?
Maybe, like, something I was always afraid to express. I can't drink that. Maybe like how I feel sometimes. Or why would I be scared? Yeah, sometimes maybe how I feel, probably. I think. That's a good enough answer.
Why?
Why?
Yeah.
Cause.
Why are you scared to express how you feel?
Because sometimes, I don't know, maybe I be feeling like I'm bugging, or, I don't know, you probably feeling like I'm bugging, but I don't know, I don't be know what to say to sometimes, because shit go left.
Anyway.
I wouldn't really say scared. I just hold back. So, you know. I guess. Anyway, my turn. Hold on. I gotta get my question.
Hit me. Boom, boom.
I bet. What's the oldest person you would date if he wasn't with you?
The oldest person?
Like, how old would you go? An age. Not who specifically, but like give me a number. Like, the highest. Mm. Let's say you find a good sugar daddy.
Yo, what?
What? Like, that's like 65. No, would you go for it?
No, I don't want a sugar daddy. Why not? The oldest person I would date.
Like, the highest age you'll go that you would date?
30.
30? So it's like 3 years. So you wouldn't date somebody that's like 35?
It's a little elderly to me. No, I'm playing. No.
No? Okay. That is your
turn. Let's see what we got. Did you ever accidentally send the wrong intimate message to your colleague?
Well, Elizabeth. No. To a colleague? The wrong message?
Did you ever accidentally send the wrong intimate message to your colleague? Why are you just drinking during the game?
Oh, you gotta wait to drink? That's whack. Like, I can't be both.
That's,
I just got this liquor here, and I can't.
You drink. Just over there, nah.
Right? I guess. Okay, no point. No, I haven't. Very cautious of who I present to. Mm. I have the wrong things out there.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm.
These questions are weird, but I had to skip a couple of them because it was a no. But what's the most embarrassing fact that I know about you? Matter of fact, don't answer that. This question is stupid. Would you rather lose sex organs forever or gain 100 pounds?
Gain 100 pounds. And then work it all.
Shit. Maybe we should have put the camera that way and just face this way.
But then it might blow forward.
Oops.
someone ever break your heart?
Yeah, I got heartbroken.
Ay, bendito. Who did that to the baby? Nobody did that.
I don't know who did.
I beat they asses.
Next question. Have you ever got caught having sex? Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. How you drinking? I need a pulse.
You ready?
Yeah. Oh, silks. Unstopped. Oh, we almost finished the bottle, show. The hype.
It tastes like a blue Kool-Aid sparkling.
Yeah, it tastes like a...
like a blue flavored ice, a sparkling blue flavored icy.
It tastes like a Gatorade, a sparkling Gatorade. You know the cool blue? Cool Bailey.
I don't like Gatorade. I don't think it tastes like a Gatorade.
It do.
Nah, I think it tastes like Gatorade.
But Kool-Aid... it's sweet, it's got sugar. This don't got, it's not sweet. That's why the Gatorade is more like tangy. Not tangy, but dry. Gatorade's not that, well, like, Gatorade's kind of sweet. I don't know. I gotta try it. Get in, try it. Tell me what it tastes like.
Get into it.
Want some more? Might as well.
I'll do it.
You fucking up these questions. I have to do this in the house.
Okay.
Go ahead.
What am I worth exchanging with? Stop drinking before the question. What am I worth exchanging with?
I'll be like...
Whatevs.
You don't believe me? I'm not drinking. Yeah. But I answered it. I won't. You're not worth... nothing's worth your exchange. That's hard. Cheers to that. Okay. Next question. Have I changed since we met?
Tremendously.
Wow.
You're a bad bitch.
because I eat my rice and cabbage and stuff.
I thought that was something.
You are like, have changed. Yes, you have.
How?
You have. You're not the sweet little romantic little Chris I used to know.
Look at this. Look what I did. I got you some flowers. You even showed them your flowers. I got her some flowers. Just because. Not romantic.
We should show them some behind the scenes footage, huh? Mm-hmm. Huh? Mm-hmm. Huh? Set up some behind the scenes camera action, huh? But anyway, I think you've changed into a better person. A better person. You're more focused. We're here. It's been a few years. Still chasing this tail. You're still drinking. You're not listening to the rules. You're breaking rules, baby.
So you can't drink at all?
Cheers.
Blunt, then.
No.
You gotta, I need a roll up. What are we gonna do? I can't do nothing until I got a drink.
That's why I said we should play Never Have I Ever. Then if we did it, you just drink.
Oh. Another question.
Go ahead.
What?
You got it.
No.
It's your turn. Oh, it is my turn. Okay. Rando. Do you like giving lap dances?
No.
Why are you lying, Fred?
You know that.
Why are you lying?
No, I don't. This thing is really crooked. Like, I feel like you're out of frame. Should we do this in the house?
I like it like this.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So cool. What else? It's my turn?
Mm-hmm.
That was a real question?
Mm-hmm.
But you know I don't do that.
I was asking the questions that the people want to know. I don't, maybe I know, but they don't know.
Nobody want to know maybe if I get lap dances.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I don't even look like I look like I give a lap dance?
I don't know the way you know what?
Do I look like I give a lap dance?
But you do.
I don't. Do not. Yo. I don't do that. You be giving me lap dances. Next question. My turn. What was my first impression on your family?
What was your first impression on my family?
What was your family's first impression on me?
There you go.
No, the question, read it. It said that, but I'm changing it. It says, what was my first impression on your family? What was your family's first impression on me?
My family's first impression on you? You saw it.
No, like behind the scenes or when I leave and like the first talks I had, or like the first little, oh, who that? Well, that's the first.
My mom. My mom's first impression.
I need a bag.
Thank you.
Thank you. Come again. Sorry guys, our camera died. We decided to switch positions because it was kind of better this way. We have more space. See us for that. Yeah, back with our drinks. We've been drinking a little bit. Who turn is it? Where's my phone? It's back up. Favorite part of my body?
My favorite part of your body is your arms. They're so sore and chunky
and fat
and meaty.
I don't think anybody ever said that.
I always bite your hair.
You do. But that's your favorite part.
That's your favorite part? Is it my favorite part? And clothes.
So outside of clothes. Like what? My arms are not even in clothes.
But it's outside of clothes. This favorite, my favorite part. Be naked. That ass.
I don't even have an ass. She's lying.
Don't be changing my answer.
But okay, I'll take the arm, I guess.
You look good.
I'm at fat. Even my arm, I need to hit the gym.
It's muscle, baby.
I need a trainer.
Next question. Anyway, she's fronting. You look beautiful. What is one thing about our physical intimacy that you miss when I'm not around?
Us sleeping with each other at night. I miss holding you. Or like in the middle of the night. Or not even in the middle of the night, it'd be more towards the morning. You turn around and holding me. I be missing that. I like the cuddle.
Cuddler. She's a cuddler. Cuddle.
Hated ass. Put at the bottom. Cheers.
Oh.
But yeah, I'm a cuddler. All right, next question. What is your biggest turn on?
My biggest turn on.
Be honest.
It's. I guess. I don't know. Massage.
Massage.
Yeah. Physical touch.
Yeah. Is that a cat?
No, that's a raccoon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's a whole raccoon over there.
We about to get out of here, guys.
That shit is big as fuck. So is that a cat? That is a raccoon.
For real, babe?
Yeah, that is a raccoon.
We're about to get out of here. Because they about to start coming. It's getting late. We'll probably wrap this up. Julie's at the house. Part two.
Oh, look. The lights look, just the lights turned on.
Turned on.
Go. The lights just turned on.
It's time on. To go. Ah, yeah. So that was part one. Part two will probably be more organized. We'll try this again in the house. But, yeah. Thank you guys for watching.
We live in New York. The raccoons is coming out.
Yeah, we in a park right now. It's not safe.
And the last time I was in a park with the raccoons in broad daylight, they took our
they
bread.
They took our bread, the whole loaf of bread.
Like, yeah, they ran up to the blanket, took the bread and left.
Yeah, I'm scared they might come from behind us. So yeah, we out. But yeah, thanks you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like, oh yeah.
Comment.
And subscribe. What else?
Keep watching. Mingle with Cringle.
Thank you guys for your love and support. All that good shit. Alright. Oh shit. We
Mingle
see you guys.
With Cringle.
Uh-huh.
Mingle. With Cringle.
Yeah. Alright, we
Mingle.
Out.